two things. First thing is something my parents did, of course not perfectly, but they did really well, and that is that nothing in our home was taboo. Like, my parents didn't pretend like they had everything together. They didn't pretend like they did everything perfectly. And so as a child, as a middle school, high school student, I was able to walk into the door of my home every day after school, knowing that if I was struggling with something, it was a safe place to talk about it because I knew that they struggled with things too. And so I was walked alongside. Something else that my dad did, and my mom as well, but my dad specifically told me, Emma, my faith can't be your faith. Like, when Jesus comes back, I'm not going to be there standing with you, holding your hand. It's just going to be you and him. And he's either going to say, well done, my good and faithful servant, or depart from me, for I never knew you. And looking back on that, I smile because I realize, wow, Jesus isn't going to say, depart from me, for you never did everything perfectly, or depart from me, for you never had all your stuff together. So I never had a relationship with you. So my parents really encouraged me to take ownership of my faith. What does Emma believe? Because at the end of the day, I'm going to give an account for the life I lived and why I lived it. But not only did they do that, they exemplified it in front of me. So my parents were walking with the Lord in their own journey with him, and I got to witness that. They discipled me. So those are two nuggets that I would give to parents as they walk alongside their kids, is that let your home be a safe place. Don't feel like you have to have it all together, because when you do that, it may give a persona to your kids that they have to have it all together too. Let it be a safe place of grace and truth. And also encourage your kids that it's important they take ownership of what they believe, because at the end of the day, your faith as a parent is not going to be the faith of your kid. They have to decide what they believe.